New Zealand dollar, US dollar, daily forecast, August 1st, FXEmpire.com. The Kiwi dollar, of course, went back and forth during the session here on Thursday as we continue to kind of bang around the 0.85 level. With that, we think that a bounce is probably coming, but we ultimately recognize also that there is quite a bit of down pressure on it, and the non-farm payroll numbers coming out, of course, can have an effect. If we break higher than the range we're willing to buy, I figure we'll probably go up to about 0.86.5 or so. We are not willing to sell until we clear the 0.84 level on the downside. If we do, we think this market drops to 0.8.